In the arrangement view, there's several handy keyboard shortcuts that can really help you speed up your workflow. Let's take a look at these. To split an audio or MIDI clip at a selection, press Command E on a Mac or Control E on Windows. To consolidate two or more clips together, press Command J on a Mac or Control J on a PC. To toggle a loop selection, press Command L on a Mac or Control L on Windows. To insert silence at the point of an insert marker, press Command I on the Mac or Control I on Windows. To fold or unfold one or more selected tracks, press U on your computer keyboard. To fold or unfold all selected tracks, hold down the Alt button on a PC or the Option button on a Mac and press U on your computer keyboard. In a live project, if all of the tracks have a different height size, press H on your computer keyboard to arrange all the track heights equally to fit the screen. If you find yourself zoomed into a particular section of your arrangement, press W on your computer keyboard to allow the entire arrangement to fit the screen. To allow the display to scroll, hold Command Shift F on a Mac or Control Shift F on Windows. To deactivate a selection, press 0. To nudge a selection left or right, use the left or right arrow keys. To reverse an audio clip selection, press R. To zoom into an arrangement time selection, press Z on your computer keyboard. If you wish to zoom out of the time selection, press X on your computer keyboard. If you wish to further zoom out from the time selection, press X again. If your computer's trackpad supports mouse gestures, you can use the trackpad to zoom into certain areas of your arrangement by pressing Alt on a PC or Option on a Mac and using the mouse gestures. You can also use the mouse gesture to resize the track height of a selected track. To toggle the automation mode, press A. If you wish to add a specific breakpoint value to automation, simply select the automation and where you'd like to add the breakpoint, right-click on the automation line, and using the context menu, select Add Value. Then type in the value and press Enter. If you wish to edit a breakpoint value, select the breakpoint, right-click, and using the context menu, select Edit Value. For a finer resolution of automation breakpoints or parameter changes, hold Shift while moving the breakpoint or changing the device parameter. To create a curved automation segment, move the mouse cursor close to the automation segment until it's highlighted blue. Hold the Alt button on a PC or the Option button on a Mac and drag the blue highlighted line to form a curve. To add predefined automation curves in the arrangement view, select a region in the automation lane and then right-click. Using the context menu, you can select one of the predefined shapes to add it to that time selection.